In this video, you will learn how to select objects effectively in Tekla Structures, modify your selections, and use selection switches and selection filters. To select all objects in a specific area of the model, hold down the left mouse button. Drag the mouse to create a box around the objects you want to select, and release the mouse button. As you can see, when you drag a box from left to right, only the objects entirely within the box are selected. However, when you drag a box from right to left, all objects entirely or partly within the box are selected. To clear your selection, simply click anywhere outside the selection. Let's explore how to modify your selection. If you want to add objects to the current selection, hold down the Shift key and click the objects that you want to include. If you want to remove any currently selected objects from the selection, hold down the Control key and click the objects that you want to deselect. You can also reverse the selection of objects. Hold down the Control key while selecting the area. Now the previously selected objects are no longer selected. Instead, the previously unselected objects are selected. You can also control which objects and object types can be selected in the model. To do so, use the selection switches at the bottom of the window. If you do not have the correct switches selected, you may not be able to select the desired objects. For example, click the Select Assemblies switch to activate it. Now, Tekla Structures only selects entire assemblies or cast units. If you want to select single objects within assemblies instead, activate the Select Objects in Assemblies switch. Note that if you switch on Direct Modification, Tekla Structures displays blue direct modification handles instead of yellow and magenta part handles for the selected object. Also, the object dimensions are now shown. To avoid using the direct modification handles to modify the object, switch off direct modification. Selection filters offer another way to control which objects you can select in the model. Choose a selection filter from the list at the bottom of the window. For example, let's select the steel filter and select an area. Now only steel objects are selected within the area. Similarly, we can choose the footing filter to restrict selection to footings. To be able to select any objects in the model again, remember to choose the standard option in the selection filter list.